Good morning, children. How are you? See, children. Last class, yesterday class, we have discussed about the English reader. What is that story, children? 12 silver cups. We discussed that how the Jeffrey lost his cups, how he found the cups, and what happens after that. So before that session in our grammar class, we have discussed about the sentence. Let us revise the definition of the sentence, then we will go for the kinds of the sentences. Okay, children, what do you mean by the sentence? What do you mean by the sentence, children? Already we have discussed that a group of words prepositions. Now today our topic, children, very interesting. What are the types of the sentences, or what are the kinds of the sentences? See, children, the first type that we are going to discuss is declarative sentence. See, children, what do you mean by declarative sentence? Yes, sentence which is a statement is known as declarative. A sentence which is a statement is known as declarative. Declarative means whether it may be the positive or it may be the negative, affirmative or negative. Affirmative means positive statements. Okay, children? And negative. What do you mean by negative? Let us have an example, children, so that you can understand more better. See, she comes late. She comes late. If I write the same statement here by adding the negative form, she doesn't come late. She doesn't come late. Both the sentences are known as declarative sentences, but one statement is positive, another is negative. The statements, children, known as the declarative sentences, affirmative sentence, or it may be the negative sentence. Simple statements are known as declarative sentences, whether it may be the positive or it may be the negative. Now let us look another type of the sentence. What is that? Interrogative sentence. This is one. Another one. Interrogative sentence. This is a new term. Maybe you didn't hear before. Interrogative sentence. See, children, interrogative sentence means nothing. It tells us about the questions. The question asking statements. Declarative means simple statements, and interrogative means question asking statements. Who are you? Who are you? What is your name? If you observe at the end of the statement, what we are writing here? Question mark. What we are writing, children? Question mark. Means the question asking statements are known as the interrogative sentences. question mark. Is it clear, children? What do you mean by the declarative simple statements? See, children, declarative means simple statements. Whether it may be the positive or it may be the negative. Simple statements. But interrogative sentences mean question asking statements. The statements which starts with a capital letter and ends with a question mark. Question asking statements. See, children, what is a sentence? A group of words which makes a complete sense is known as sentence. And the types of sentences. First one we have discussed as declarative sentence. Declarative sentence is nothing but it is a simple statement. And the simple statement can be the positive or it can be the negative. Is it clear, children? It may be the affirmative or it may be the negative. Affirmative means positive, negative statement. But coming to the interrogative sentences, children, these are the sentences which starts with a capital letter but ends with a question mark. Means the statements which asks us a question, or we can say question asking statements or question asking sentences, are known as interrogative sentences. What are interrogative sentences? Question asking sentences or question asking statements. Is it clear, children? Now, next one. Exclamatory sentence. Exclamatory sentence. See, children, exclamatory sentence is nothing. The sentence which is used to express sudden feelings. To express sudden feelings. Suppose I am playing a match and I am supposed to lose the match. But suddenly I won the match. Hooray! I won the match. What we express, see, children? Hooray! I won the match. And it ends with the exclamatory mark. What a beautiful flower. What a beautiful flower. It also ends with a exclamatory mark. This mark is known as exclamatory mark. This mark is known as question mark. And it is full stop. And it is full stop. Is it clear, children? Exclamatory mark, question mark, and full stop. If you see a declarative sentence ends with a full stop, it ends with a question mark, and our exclamatory sentence ends with a exclamatory mark. Means the sentence which expresses the sudden feelings, the sentences which are used to express the sudden feelings are known as exclamatory sentences. Let us see the last one, children, that is imperative sentence. That is imperative sentence. What do you mean by imperative sentence, children? Imperative sentence means the request or the order. Imperative sentence means, children, the request or the order expressed by a person. Suppose I say, please give me the pen. It is a request. Please give me the pen. Give me a pen. It is known as a request. So it is called as imperative sentence. Let us have a look again, children. What are the declarative, what are the interrogative, and what are the imperative? See, children, we are having in this chapter four types of sentences. One is declarative. What do you mean by declarative sentences, children? Simple statements. making the command, order or request. Suppose, please give me pen. Shut the window. Open the door. Orders. You have to identify what is order, what is request. Easily you can identify. So such a type of sentences are known as imperative sentences, children. First of all, you should know what is a sentence. Sentence is nothing but a group of words which makes a complete sense, is known as a sentence. And sentences here we are having four types. One is declarative. Declarative sentence means the simple statement. The statement may be the negative or it may be the positive. Interrogative, question asking statements or question asking sentences. Third one, exclamatory sentence. The sentences which are used to express sudden feelings are known as exclamatory sentences. And the sentence ends with a exclamatory mark. Next one is imperative sentences. Imperative sentences are the sentences which shows us command, request or order. The sentences which expresses command, order or request are known as imperative sentences. These all are the kinds of the sentences, children. Tomorrow again we will continue the same topic and we will discuss how to differentiate between each type. Is it clear? Okay, children. Once revise the topic and have a nice day, all of you. Don't waste your time. Each and every minute is very important. Okay, children. Bye.